Hello everyone, Dylan Schumacher, and we are back with another edition of Tactical Trick. You probably are wearing a winter coat right now. It is winter, and no matter where you are in America, you probably have some kind of coat on. What I would suggest to you is in that coat, you always have extra pockets that you don't put stuff in, you don't need stuff in. So in one of those pockets, at least put a tourniquet. You can put a whole IFAK in there depending on your coat and how many pockets and stuff you got, but at least take a tourniquet, at least stuff it in your coat pocket so that no matter what, at least you have that. It's an easy way to carry extra medical on you, which, let's be honest, not many of us do, and we all should do more. Hope that's helpful. Do brave deeds and endure.